क्वेश्चन इज गिवन, क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, अ प्लास्टिक बॉक्स 1.5 मीटर लॉन्ग, दैट मीन्स लेंथ इज 1.5 मीटर एंड वाइड 1.25 मीटर, मीन्स ब्रेथ इज गिवन 1.25 मीटर, 65 सेंटीमीटर डीप, मीन्स हाइट इज 65 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ हियर इफ यू ऑब्जर्व, दीज टू आर गिवन इन मीटर एंड दिस वन इज सेंटीमीटर, सो विल कन्वर्ट दिस इन टू मीटर. सो वन सेंटीमीटर इज 1/100 मीटर, सो विल डिवाइड बाय 100 टू गेट आंसर इन मीटर, सो 0.65 मीटर. नाउ इट इज टू बी ओपन एट द टॉप. नाउ वी नो लेंथ, ब्रेथ एंड हाइट इज गिवन, सो दिस इज क्यूबॉइडल इन शेप. And one more thing is given, that it is open from the top. That means four walls we should consider, isn't it? And one bottom part. We should remove this top part. Okay? So that means area of the box will become, area of the box will be two times four walls, that is BH and HL as we know, and plus one bottom only. One top face we should remove, isn't it? Now we'll substitute the value. So here if you see H also we can take common, so 2H, B plus L, plus L into B. Now H is 0.65, B is 1.25, L is 1.5. Plus L is 1.5 into B is 1.25. Okay, so now this we can multiply. To multiply decimal, we can avoid decimal number first, isn't it? So we will get 130. Now after two digit decimal is there, so put after two digit. So ultimately you will get 1.3. And these two numbers you can add here. Okay, so 1.25 and 1.5 will give 2.75, isn't it? These will be in multiplication. And here you can multiply this one, 15 and 125. So avoid decimal first. So 37, 3 will remain, 15, 1s are 15 and 18. Now after how many digit decimal is there? 3 digits, so answer will be 1.875. So ultimately this also we should multiply, 13 into 275 we can do. Okay, so it will be directly from 13's table you can check. 13 7's are 91, so 97 you will get, 26 and 935, so 3575. Now after 3 decimal is there, so we'll put after 3 digit and 1.875. now we'll add these two. So we will get, this will be 10, then 15, 5.45. So ultimately this will be 5.45 meter square. Okay, so this is what area of the box. Now this is first part of the question. For the second part of the question, second part is cost of sheet for it. If a sheet measuring 1 meter square cost 20 rupees, that means cost for 1 meter square. See what we can write, cost of, for the second part of the same question, cost of 1 meter square is 20 rupees. Okay, but how much area we got here? 5.45. So cost of 5.45 meter square will be 20 into 5.45. So we'll multiply with 2. Okay, so answer we will get 109 rupees. So this is the answer for the second part.